Good evening, and welcome to the New Philadelphia High School Guitar Ensemble Virtual Banquet. Unfortunately, our school year didn't end quite the way we had planned and hoped, but we would like to gather together tonight online to celebrate all of our Guitar Ensemble students and their fantastic accomplishments during the course of this school year. Our performance school year began with our pregame tailgate concert on September 27th, where we had performances by each of our guitar ensembles at the Tuscarora Park Pavilion prior to our Friday night football game. The Advanced Guitar Ensemble then traveled on November 6th to the Kent State Performing Arts Center, where they performed in the lobby prior to the Hunter Tones concert. The month of December was filled with music as we took 9 different small groups and performed 7 different concerts throughout the New Philadelphia community. Featured performances at the Kent State Performing Arts Center, Reeves Home, Tuscarora Park, as well as the Daily Grind. In January, we had our annual January Jam Concert on January 16th. Featured performances by all of our middle school and high school guitar classes, including both guitar ensembles. We also featured several members of our guitar ensemble classes in special music, including Hannah Levengood, Tyler Maddox, Natasha Green, Maddie Troyer, Lexis Andrews, and Shaylin Zimmerly, all featured in special small group settings. On February 5th, our Advanced Guitar Ensemble traveled to East Elementary School, where they performed for all of the East Elementary School students for their Good Behavior Day. In February, the Advanced Guitar Ensemble class got to participate in a songwriting workshop in our classroom with Jen Bostick, who's a singer-songwriter from Nashville, and she was kind enough to share her talents and her singing as well as songwriting skills with our Advanced Guitar Ensemble students prior to performing at the Kent State Performing Arts Center. Throughout the months of January and February, we had several students participate by performing the Star Spangled Banner at our varsity boys and girls basketball games. Featured this year, we had John Owens and Zeke Van Arsdalen from the Advanced Guitar Ensemble class. Unfortunately, our school year was cut short, and two of our bigger performances that we had been gearing up for, our variety show concert as well as our May Mayhem concert, weren't able to happen. The Guitar Ensemble program is something that came about not too long ago. I began teaching guitar classes at the high school in 2004, and then in the middle school at 2006. In 2010, I took over the entire guitar program. This is our 7th year for our Guitar Ensemble program, which began with 20 students, and this year we've grown it to 53 students. Since we've begun Guitar Ensemble, we've had 26 seniors graduate from the program, and there have been 8 students that have been a part of Guitar Ensemble for all 4 years of high school. First, we'd like to recognize our first-year members of the Guitar Ensemble. First-year members will receive their varsity letter when we resume school in the fall. First-year members are Elijah Alexander, Lucas Andrews, Mackenzie Baker, Christina Bahari, Mauro Box Cox, Brooke Brand, Silverio Kalel Box, Logan Sarapak, Christian Davlin, Javen Doss, Jordan Ike, Cash Escusa, Alicia Ford, Aiden Friede, Shai Green, Carlos Hernandez, Gavin Kurtz, Tyler Maddox, Madison Mann, Aaron Marks, Luke Parker, Kylie Sherlock, Derek Tarazi, Jacob Whitman, and Jared Wiles. Congratulations to all of our first year members. We had 25 first year members to our guitar ensemble this year. Thank you, all of you, for your contributions to this group. Next, we'd like to recognize all of our second year members. There are 14 second year members, and they will all receive their guitar ensemble pin again when we resume school in the fall. Second year members include Carmen Allball, Sydney Anderson, Isabella Bear, Colin Brown, Mason Green, Natasha Green, Hannah Levengood, Cody Lynch, Julia Miller, John Owens, Ben Scott, Sophia Troyer, Kelsey Wing, and Shaylin Zimmerly. Congratulations to all our second year members. Before we go on with our third year members, I'd like to take a break and recognize one of our seniors with a special senior performance. This is Natasha Green, and she's performing Lost It All by the Black Veil Brides. Thank you, Natasha. Now we go on to our third year member recognition. Our third year members will receive a guitar pin. Third year members include Lexus Andrews, Fiona Armstrong, Connor Belknap, Jacob Cassidy, Haley Mann, Riley Meese, Colin Roberts, Maddie Troyer, Zeke Van Arsdalen, and Zoe Watson. Congratulations to all of our third year members of Guitar Ensemble. Last but not least, we recognize all of our 4 year members. We have four students who have been a part of Guitar Ensemble all 4 years of high school. Recognizing first the fourth year members will receive a plaque. Unfortunately, with all the COVID situation, we were not able to order those with all the non-essential businesses that have been closed. So those will be placed, order will be placed over the summer, and we'll get those out to students at the beginning of next school year. First, we recognize Otto Arellanos, Aaron Check, Madeline Dillon, and finally, Paige Keller. Again, congratulations to all of our fourth year members of our Guitar Ensemble. Next, we'd like to take a chance, take a moment to meet all of our senior members of our Guitar Ensemble. We have five seniors as a part of our Guitar Ensemble this school year. A majority of these students have been with the guitar program for not only all 4 years of high school, but also into middle school. And Natasha's been a part of the guitar program for 3 years. First, we start with Otto Arellanos. Otto is the son of Yesenia Arellanos Madrid. He has been a part of the Guitar Ensemble, as we talked about, for 4 years. After graduation, he says that he plans to join the workforce so he can gain money and so he can pay off his college student loans without much stress. When asked what his favorite memory was from being a part of Guitar Ensemble, his response was his junior year White Elephant gift exchange. He goes on to say he bought a horse mask as his gift. The only reason why this is one of my best memories is because of how much I was laughing, and it was definitely be a memory I will remember for a while. He goes on to say, any laughable memory is a memory that will be remembered. He would like to thank all his teachers and students that have known his struggle and helped him to motivate him to become a better person and a student. Otto Arellanos.
Hi, my name is Otto. During my 8th grade year, I decided to sign up and take Guitar 1 and 2, and signing up for those two classes was the best decision I have made throughout my whole school career. As time went on, my adrenaline would go through the roof due to small gigs and performances. I realized ever since my first few performances that I would really enjoy the class and the challenging songs we would face as a group. My experience in the Guitar Ensemble program is that I could become something else, something greater. In the class, everyone gives off good vibes, making it a great place to learn. My advice to the fellow guitar students is to stay real. When people see the real you, some will stay by your side, sadly some will not. There will be moments in life where the people that see the real you will give you something priceless, friendship and relationships.
Thank you, Otto. Next, we recognize senior Aaron Check. Aaron is the son of Ann Check and Mike Check. His school activities include art club, and he's also a, not school activity, but he's also a black belt in Taekwondo from Full Force taekwondo. When asked about his future plans, he says he's not really sure, but now that school is over, he can figure it out. He wants to keep a music career going on the side, and he says, I'm trying to start up a clothing brand called Headsock, and as a backup, he's taking a plumbing course at Buckeye once it opens back up. When asked what his favorite memory from Guitar Ensemble was, he said the whole day of the elephant, white elephant gift exchange. He would like to thank Mr. Roberts for putting up with everyone's BS and somehow not killing anyone that I know of. And he would like to thank all the legends that graduated a year ago. Ethan H., Corey K., Jake F., Ainsley S., etc. Senior Aaron Check.
Yo, what up, homies? I'm Aaron Check. I started in 8th grade at the guitar program. I started because back whenever I was like 2 and 3, my dad paid the bills by playing this guitar. I thought that was pretty cool. So I started playing guitar. I really enjoyed playing the concerts and the ensemble because you can perform on stage without the stage fright, which just takes all the bad stuff out of performing on stage. So that's cool. It's fun. I struggled a lot with depression and anxiety, and the stress from school only made everything so much better. So getting to take a break from the school day to go to guitar class was pretty great. And music in general has taken over my life, so thanks for that.
Thank you, Aaron. Next, we recognize senior Madeline Dillon. Madeline is the daughter of Jennifer Dillon and Chris DePriest. She was involved with our marching and symphonic bands, as well as guitar and our auditorium tech crew. She plans on attending the University of Akron this fall to major in music education. Her favorite memories from being a part of the guitar ensemble would be playing at the Performing Arts Center. She says it's such a different experience from performing somewhere else. She would like to thank her family for supporting her throughout her music career. Also, a big thank you to Mr. Roberts for helping me learn her love of music. Senior Madeline Dillon.
Hi, I'm Madeline Dillon. I started my guitar ensemble adventure my 8th grade year in Guitar 1 and Guitar 2, and then I really had no plans of continuing on into guitar ensemble in high school, and I ended up deciding different last minute, and I was like, yeah, sure, I'll take guitar ensemble freshman year, and I'm really glad I did. I've made so many wonderful friends, and one of my friends, I really hope to keep performing with her. She's amazing, and she's probably, I would say, my favorite duet partner, but she's my only duet partner. But I really want to encourage all of you that are in Guitar Ensemble now to keep going with it, that you have so many wonderful opportunities and such wonderful people around you that really make a difference in your life. And guitar has really opened a new love for music. I mean, I've always had a love for music, but guitar has really helped me expand that love for music, and I'm thankful for it. So thank you for a wonderful 5 years of guitar, 3 years of advanced, and 1 year of regular ensemble, and I can't wait to see where this class goes in the future.
Senior Madeline Dillon. Next, we recognize senior Natasha Green. Natasha is the daughter of Steve Green and April Green. Her school activities include advanced guitar ensemble, Grace Notes, and Bel Canto. choir. After graduation, she plans to take a gap year to work, save money, and figure out what she wants to go to school for. She said she's still not set on a career path, but possibly will attend Kent State or Kent State Tuscarawas. Favorite memory from Guitar Ensemble was performing at East Elementary and having the children sing along. She says it was such a rewarding experience. She says she also really loved this year's January Jam concert, where she got a chance to perform a solo act in front of a large audience for the first time. She would like to thank her grandpa, Steve Green Sr., who was the first to teach her to play guitar. She also would like to thank her father, Steve Green Jr., and her brother, Mason Green, for playing the guitar alongside her, inspiring her to keep learning, as well as her mother, April Green, and boyfriend, Larry Wilson, for always supporting her. Finally, she'd like to thank all of her teachers and peers for getting her through 4 years of high school. Senior Natasha Green.
Hi, I'm Natasha. I first started taking guitar my sophomore year of high school, but I really wish I would have started earlier on, like in middle school, because once I made it to Guitar Ensemble, I realized how many opportunities I was now opened up to. All the concerts and small group performances and all the places we've got to perform at all helped me become a better musician and helped me come out of my shell. This was sadly my first and last year in Advanced Guitar Ensemble, but we had done so much this year. We performed at East Elementary, which was my favorite, and I also had my very first solo performance at the January Jam concert. If this year wasn't cut so short, we would have had so many more opportunities like that. So my advice to you, whether you're new to guitar or you've been in the ensemble for a few years, is to keep pushing yourself to try harder and be open to new opportunities. Don't be afraid to come out of your comfort zone to show everyone just how truly talented you are. And start now, don't wait.
Senior Natasha Green. Next, we recognize senior Paige Keller. Paige is the daughter of Nick Keller and Tracy Keller. Her school activities include varsity bowling, art club, and guitar ensemble. Asked about her future plans, she says she plans to stay home and study at Kent State University. That helps her find a career that fits her. She also plans to try out for the Kent State bowling team or join a bowling league at Boulevard Lanes. Of course, I'll probably have to pull my guitar out and do some gigs around town, she says. Asked what her favorite memory was from Guitar Ensemble. Her favorite memory is waiting for class to start and someone saying something stupid at the last minute, and Mr. Roberts would start telling the class a story they've already heard before, and then he would basically be off topic all class period. Very funny memories. Her thank yous, she says she couldn't possibly put all of her emotions about this class into a paragraph, but thank you for creating an extra class where all the rockers can get along and play good music together. Thanks for putting together concerts and gigs for us so we could finally have a chance to be in the spotlight. Thank you for putting all your time and effort into this class. Without you, guitar class wouldn't be fun. Thanks for not only being my teacher, but also a role model. Very nice. And thank you, Paige Keller, Senior.
Hi, my name is Paige Keller, and I've been in the guitar program for 6 years. In eighth grade, that's when I realized that the Guitar Ensemble was a comfortable place for me to be together with people. In the future, I plan to take general classes at Kent Tusk, and I loved being in this to make memories. It was a great program. Thanks.
Thank you, and thank you again to all of our seniors. Congratulations and best wishes to all of you. As we conclude, I'd like to add some additional thank yous. First, thank you to all the students for all of your efforts this year, both in school and out of school. It takes a lot of work to put all this together, and it is truly a an effort that's well worth it to see the students succeed, and I appreciate all that they do to make this program possible and to make performances possible. Secondly, to all the parents and family members that support these kids, you are some of the driving force, sometimes literally driving them to and from performances, helping them with everything that they need to be successful, from equipment to encouragement. All of you parents and family behind them, I'm sure that they one day will say that to you if they haven't already, but I certainly appreciate all that you do for them. Special thanks to our administration, who allows great programs like this to exist. As I mentioned, this is our we've had 7 years worth of this guitar ensemble, and was something that they certainly encouraged and supported as we began it, and I'm happy that they're in our corner supporting these great programs. Next, just an individual thanks to Sam Hitchcock, who supports this program in lots of different ways, just from really being encouraging and loving the fact that this program exists, to providing performance opportunities at the PAC and or at the Park Place and at the park, as well as just providing support with letting us borrow some of his equipment and microphones and speakers and things like that through the years. So thanks, special thanks to him. And last but not least, special thanks to my family, who are a huge support system and allow me to put all the time that I do into this program and for it to be successful. So thank you to them. As we conclude, thank you again for a great school year. Again, it didn't end the way that we wanted, but we did manage our online learning and found some successes in that. I certainly can't wait for the moment when we can perform music again together. Hope each of you have a great summer and find moments to connect with music during our summer months before we get together in the fall again. Thanks so much. Have a great night.